Oh my god.
Shift gear, shift gear down. Precision sound. The stream's a bit laggy, just look back when it spin past.
Well, it was similar.
Ooh, that's not very precise. You got stuck, have you? Oh, reverse gear. Look at the gravel getting pushed along. Look where you're going. Gun it. Change the diff locks. I bet you don't need that. Well, you didn't give up the bloody thing for a start. Line up the tire. That looks a bit. Should it be the first gear all the way through?
Maybe. Huh?
He had a time limit. You can't reverse too many times, Sam, that's what I'm saying. Line it up. Minus 3 points for a reversal.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, you're getting penalties for going backwards. You're not controlling vehicles well. Running up. Be on it. I don't think that I would. Sam, ride.
What are you doing?
It's like you're just gonna try off.
Yeah, I'm trucking over here. Sure.
It's not your friend, you're coming. Oh no. Do the CVN differentials. See what happens.
Come on, man.
Press C or V or N or whatever other button there is on my list. Oh, you're all-wheel drive right now. This isn't going up very well.
I got this.
I would say it would be moving faster in real life at this point.
Yeah, I think so too.
Even though you're on first, I think it would move it faster. Down the right side.
Easy.
Sam, you already got the score 5. I would have thought first gear should be pulling up the hilly bit better than second, third.
Is this some sort of, based off some sort of real life composition where the vehicles are massively heavy or something?
I don't know.
Like, you barely get up a hill, because this looks like a hill that a vehicle could get up on. Or better than this.
Oh, you're gonna roll. Rock it back and forth, forward back. Yeah, you can't do it very fast with these controls. Then. Rocks and your axle.
It does look like that, doesn't it? I'm gonna have to reverse.
Oh, yeah, minus through. 3. Reverse slightly and then go far right. Far right, now right there. like all the way right, as far as we can go right. Ah, what? These back wheels stick a lot, don't they? Oh no.
Damn it!